You gotta have some grit to go through that.